You're looking at the first ever spike run. If the basketball touches it, it will bust.